What's up, guys? We are here.
The U.S. Marshals Service was here, and we were doing kind of annoying video here.
Bottle flipping. I just capped it a couple seconds ago. This water bottle right here. Obviously, you see there's no holes. And I'm gonna try. You can obviously see there's no holes. I tried to cap it.
Couldn't see this guy being too far away from the maidens. The majority of them were in Washington State. Never got Victor coming or going from any other residences in Washington.
I mean,
we learned of one additional maiden that was living in Brazil.
Maybe like first time stuff.
They never gonna do that again.
Who? What you think?
That was just a one time thing.
What?
Brazil was a good place to hide. Brazil was a place where he had a follower that was very devout. Brazil was also a place where he could start a new group. The Brazilian maiden had family money. She purchased three properties that we know of, all in northern Brazil. But three potential locations where Victor Barnard might be.
Sorry, guys,
this is
a little dark.
But she was fairly decent at counter surveillance. She would be driving her car, and then she would periodically just pull over to the side of the road and stop for several minutes to see if anybody was following her, and then continue on. So it made it extremely difficult.
Probably 99% of me at one point thought they were never going to find him.
With Victor being the way that he is at that time,
I felt like he would just stay hidden forever.
I bet you, man, I can land
the majority of her time on one specific location.
I'm on
they determined that would be most likely place where Victor Barnard would be. So in the early morning hours, several Brazilian officers and investigators entered the gated community and went to the residence. Officers basically set up a perimeter on the outside while a couple of them went to the front door and knocked.
I'll show you a video. It was leaned up against my leg though. I'm trying to do it like I did earlier. I was like, I'm gonna miss guys.
We are going to be seeing our chances for showers and storms increasing as we go into the new work week, but this is going to be a very typical summer pattern we're in. Watch for those high temperatures in the mid to upper 80s.
His own mother, a ruse to throw off the cops, and a bumbling one at that. Becky said their plan was for Chris to shoot and miss.
He didn't mean to shoot me. He was just gonna shoot at me to scare me, for me to say that somebody chased after me wanting money.
Your own son shot.
He didn't mean to.
Becky Sears had told investigators quite a story, in a version that showed her slightly less culpable than Chris. The legal fight now had shifted to mother against son, and Becky had one more card left to play. It's the question everyone was asking. Who is this woman?
Evil.
Evil.
Evil. I'll show you, Nana, that I capped it right here.
Cabela's gift card. Shop in store at Cabela's.com.
But look.
Wow. Good to know we have that on our
PS.
You're not gonna do that top face, I can't.
I did it right here.
I know, but that would be one out of 100.
Let's go places.
There is.
I'm so sleepy out in the middle of
right now.
I'm set up to life, just can't set up no longer. I'm cold.
Lana.
I know this is cold. You got a bad view right there, making a video right between your legs there. If it's a girl, we want to watch it.
What? What? What?
I said, come and watch this video. I'd take that off if I was you.
What? For what?
I just would.
I do model flips. Did you see that?
One out of a hundred. One out of a hundred.
Dang it. I got
one
it though.
One out of a hundred.
Let's see how many times. This is fifth.
Hey, six. No.
Seven.
I'm going to bed.
Eight. No.
You need to cut these lights out.
Ten. Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. I'm just going to flip it for no exact reason to land it. Peace, guys.